When 8-year-old Carter Keegan went out for frozen yogurt this summer, he did not expect to end up in the emergency room after cutting his leg on a table.
Then the glass table was there, and then it just sliced it open.
As he went to run, it pretty much just sliced open his right thigh.
His mother, a nurse, had the ambulance take him to St. Mary's Medical Center, home of the new Bristol-Myers Squibb Pediatric Emergency Care Center. The $22 million expansion was completed this fall with 11 private treatment rooms, a pediatric critical care resuscitation room, and two waiting rooms, sick and well, equipped with video games and iPads to keep children entertained.
You know, being a separate pediatric emergency department allows us to have nursing and technical staff that deal only with kids. And, you know, with that experience, they bring special skills that providers that deal with all ages may not have.
Here in the pediatric resuscitation room, there are a number of things meant specifically to treat children. Smaller equipment meant to treat smaller bodies. And nitrous oxide gas, a gas that can be used to calm a child during an intense or painful procedure.
Just give them a little bit of oxygen with a little bit of nitrous oxide. They go to sleep, you do what you have to do, and they wake up. And it's great. It reduces stress for parents, it reduces stress for staff, and it reduces, more importantly, the stress and the panic and the pain for the children that require these procedures.
Doctors say by the end of this year, St. Mary's will see about 17,000 pediatric patients in the emergency department. While Carter and his mom hope they don't have to visit the hospital again anytime soon, they say they are grateful for the pediatric emergency staff, especially Carter's doctor.
He was kind to us, and I felt that we got excellent care.
Really touched me. He was so nice, and he was really good to me.
Reporting from Middletown, I'm Trish Hartman.